someone just got their bid exactly right on the nose, and that person gets an extra $500 at the end of the show. Let's find out who it is. Actual retail price, Katie, $550. To the show. Nice to meet you. What's going on? This is what winners look like. Well, you are either. You won and you're up on stage.
I know.
So you already got something.
I know.
But we have so much more to give you. And then you have the wheel and maybe the showcase round. But let's start out with this tiny little bit of appreciation. Go ahead, George.
That's right. How about some money? You got a chance to win $20,000.
Yes. Time is money. Katie, go on right there between between me and Manuela. I'm Manuela. How you doing?
Hi, Drew.
So this game is called Time is Money, and time really is money in this game.
Okay.
In 10 seconds, you're going to have to get all these items in your hand and move them from here to over there by where Manuela is standing. Now, if you think the price is $0 to $2.99, put it on the first pad. If you think the price is $3 to $5.99, put it in the middle. If you think the price is $6 and up, put it at the end. Make a plan while George Gregg tells you all about these items. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. First up, that is a 16-ounce pack of candy. It's a 3.8-ounce spray bottle of antiperspirant deodorant, a 12-count box of coffee pods, a 5.3-ounce box of shortbread cookies, and then finally, that's a 0.7-ounce bottle of correction fluid.
Let's put 10 seconds on the clock, please. Put them in the right place in 10 seconds, $20,000. You ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, go! 8, 7, that's those items real quick. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Katie made that last second move.
I know, this one was on you too.
I wonder if that's going to cost her $20,000, though. Put a lot of trust in a stranger for $20,000. That's one of the beauties of the Price is Right, right? For $20,000, is she right? Well, you know, it wouldn't be fair. Stay right where you are. It wouldn't be fair to just have this 10 seconds and have that be the end of the game because it's so hard to do. We want to give you a second chance.
Okay.
All right?
Yeah.
Second chance.
Okay.
So, when we start up again, this money is going to start counting down to zero.
Okay.
So the quicker you can rearrange these and put them in the right order and hit this button, that means you don't have it right and you have to go back and rearrange them again. Keep going till you hear this. And when this sound goes off and you have them right, whatever's left up there, that's how much money you win.
Okay.
But the faster you do it, the more money you win.
Okay.
So, I mean, I wouldn't mess around looking at the crowd, and I would just arrange them, hit the button,
okay,
try to get as much money. You can do whatever you want, though. You ready? 1, 2, 3, go! $17,000, $16,000, $15,000, $14,000, $13,000, $11,000, $10,000, $9,000, $8,000, $6,000, $4,000, $3,000. $2,000. You still win a grand? You can still win a couple $100s? And it's over. You didn't have anything on this middle pad.
I know. I don't remember what I was doing.
That's okay. It's a hectic game.
Yeah,
let's see the correct answer. Oh, well, this was the only thing there. There you go. That's the right order. Oh, man. Well, you know what? She's going to spin the wheel later on in the show. She won herself a brand new computer. We'll be right back.